Since that one was a shorter one, I'll do one more attempt. And then we'll try a different mon. Yeah, that I'm not 100% sure of. I think it may have to do with how, like, me eating the orange berry. But even that is kind of weird. Petcha scarf? Well, yeah, I mean, I guess it's something. I'd rather get burned if I'm gonna proc guts anyways, so. Itemizer. Items can be good. Yeah, burn with guts. It'd be a nice damage boost, albeit small. Well, okay then. I'm actually kinda low on food already. Need to find some stuff. Eating is good. Noms are delicious. Oh, I'm glad you're enjoying it, Lori. It is kind of nice to be doing this once again. Actually, wait, can I? Let's go brick break. Is it a level up move? Out of curiosity, what level? Also, I was trying to figure out what you meant by the first hit on Poochyena, and if you mean when it, like, when I'm going around in the circle, it just randomly allows me to get one hit on it. That's because it initially tries to go up, but then the AI gets messed up when I show up and it tries to get away, going to, like, the closest way to exit the room. I don't know, the AI is a little bit finicky. But it's quite useful if you can abuse it a bit. Oh, okay, yeah. It's pretty out of reach. No, not Brick Break, are you serious? Oh, wait, that actually counts as guts. Interesting. Guts has some weird interactions. Two Hypnotizer Orbs. I'm really glad I actually got Brick Break. We're just gonna itemize you because I don't want to deal with you. I'll take the sticks. Sure. Lots of sticks. Alright, I've got a lot of throwable items this time, which actually isn't too bad. I can probably combo that with stuff. Ooh. Hmm. Whip specs. Why can't it ever be like X-ray specs? Ooh, a joy seed. Well, I guess I'll keep that. Okay. Just gonna that's actually not good. I don't have anything to heal myself. We're just gonna hide over here. I think I can probably do this. Okay. That would be quite something if you could find a an itemizer orb by using an itemizer orb. I probably shouldn't be able to, but if that were to be the case, then that would be an interesting, like, infinite combo item. Nice, level 4. Let's go. Yeah, I don't need to use the joy seed just yet. Thief is back. Actually, what should I do about Thief? So that's... I guess I'll just keep it for now. There we go. Ow. Considering using the link box on the on Brick Break and Secret Power, but I'm gonna hold off on it. Sneak scarf. Well, I could sell that. X-ray specs. Alright, now we are talking. Alright. One of the better items I can actually find. Such a good item because knowledge is power. There's a lot you can do with knowledge on what's on the floor. Well, we're definitely not set, but we have something that can give us access to things that can help us be set. It's probably a monster house, I assume. Alright, I'm gonna enter from the other side. hear the stairs. Okay, let's just move over here first. It's a lot of damage. Picked up frost? Wait, hold on. What? Alright, it's a ball toy. Alright, if we can get that, then we are, well, not set, but still, in a much, much better spot. Come on, ball toy, come here. Here we go. Okay. Ooh. All right. So now this is where I need to make a decision on how I want to do this. Because I've got Leer and Tackle linked up right now. Oh, it's Rest is the other one? I mean, I want that. Really want that. Alright, so... Alright, so if I... Do I actually link it together? I think so. So, okay, it would end up being Frost, your Tackle, and then I'd put that for a Brick Break. Just need to get over to that Natu. Alright, this is quite something. Dang, because I also have Thief as well. So I could do like Frost, Thief, and Tackle. Dang, this is a tough one. Well, either way. Please don't die here. You know what? Just not even risking it. It's not worth it when I've got this many good items. Another Natu. Yeah, we might be grinding for a little bit to make sure that I can actually get this clear. It's four. Okay, I can still level up from here. If I can fight more Skarmories, we can do this. Actually getting experience is wild. Okay, I really like that I'm finding Skarmories though. Alright, there's level 6. Horn attack. Huh. Okay, that's actually kind of... it's a tricky one, because I was gonna, like, tackle to it. Because of that. I guess I don't need Leer. That's 14. Alright, that's not too bad. Okay, there's another Skarmory. the next floor. Level 7. Huh, maybe I can get to level 11 then. So I have to choose how I want to do this. I don't know if Horn Attack's really going to be able to do much on its own. So... should be fine. Like, they'll probably de-link soon enough, which should be okay. Really, I'm just doing this for more EXP. Sooner I can find another max elixir, though, the better. Maybe I should have just kept Thief off just to deal with the Natus. Perfect, I have another link box. So okay, then yeah, I'll let these de-link, and then I'll probably link Frust and Tackle again. And then I guess I'll leave Thief off and hope I find something else to replace it. As I get to later sections. Close to the next level. Guess we'll just move on here. Alright, so late. Just let the moves de-link, and then I'll max Elixir and bring him back. So now it's max Elixir. Just link those two. All right, hopefully I find a Keck shop soon. Oh, okay, that's actually a little bit concerning. Still, that's good EXP for sure. Throwable items. Definitely will take that. God, it feels so much better when you have Frost. Frost and X-Ray specs is just a very, very, very good combination. Hey, there we go, we got a Keck shop. Took a while. We finally found one. Oh, this could be bad. Okay, at least it moved finally. Okay, so, first things first, let's sell some stuff. Lock on, definitely taking the max elixir. Get rid of this, definitely taking this, so let's get rid of this. Weather band, I guess nothing else too interesting there. I guess now the main question is, do I end up using the Joy Seed as soon as I hit level 10, or do I actually go for Fury Attack? Because if I can make it to Fury Attack, then I'm probably going to be set. I mean, I could certainly do it with Frost, so we'll see. Torment. Although, if I find a, if I find another Frustian, then I probably won't bother. Getting Endure should be very useful, though. Oh, what the... Alright, there's level 10. How much... is needed here? I mean, that's still not even that much. Okay, let's take this thing out and then max elixir. And another max elixir. I do have a cleanse orb as well if need be. Oh, thank god it was thief. If my moves got delinked now, that would have been a problem. Oh, and attract. Oh, okay, that's... Okay, that actually makes things a bit harder now. Because, I mean, if I have rest and attract, if I leave Frost and Tackle, it's pretty good. Or I can just unlink Frost. I mean, either way, I'm definitely getting attract because that's just way too useful to not have. Dang, that does actually put me in a weird spot where I'm not sure what to do about Endure now. Honestly, I guess... that orb. I mean, I guess I don't absolutely need it. A joy ribbon. Dang, that is actually pretty tough, though. Yeah, I think money-wise, I should be good from here on out. Still gonna definitely grab whatever money I can, but... I don't need to, like, sell to get stuff. Dang, this is... honestly kind of a tricky situation. Alright, there's level 11. So endure. Dang. It's... honestly, with X-ray specs and attract and rest, I guess I don't need endure. Which, dang, I honestly would have used it if I didn't have this setup. But yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a monster house. I'm just trying to figure out how I want to approach it. Oh, okay, I can't even approach it that way. Oof. I guess I don't need to cleanse it just yet. Alright, Yanmas are a little bit scary, so I think I'm just gonna leave it. Okay. Three items? Probably worth it to cleanse orb now. Man, I would have liked that life seed. You know, I didn't even really think about my inventory all that much until now. It's actually kind of a weird setup. This run is doing well. Secret power, huh? Oh, actually, since I see it in chat right now, how Endure works in this game, it would allow you to survive at 1 HP. And so if you're just, if you have it up and something hits you while you're at 1 HP, you'll still survive. So it's a very good item. Or not item, move, but you get the idea. Uh, I don't think any of these... Okay, that's actually good, because now I can do this. All the EXP. Well, I guess let's go back around. Losing a track does kind of suck, but I've also got Frost, so... Yeah, I mean, if I can find another shop, having a lot of money to buy stuff could be good. Especially if there's actually, like, useful stuff in there. Okay. Time to use another Max Elixir. The more of those I find, the better. Appreciate the host, Falcon Punch. Dang, I haven't even really been needing to use my Attraction. No. Oh, that's actually kind of bad. Although I do have a link box, so I guess I can just link them back together. Kind of sucks though, because I just used the Max Elixir. So I won't have any more. Yeah, dang, if it had gotten rid of Tackle, that would have been fine. Losing Frost is a little bit more problematic. Well, alright. Rest is back. Don't think I'm gonna need a second one of that. I guess I was right to actually do attract. Dang, it's still not too bad to level up, actually. I actually do kind of want to find some food, though. Eh. With Frost, I don't really need Guts to proc. Really need to find a max elixir soon, though. As a lot of my power is coming from moves right now. Whoopsied. And a quick seed. You know, I was a bit surprised that this wasn't a monster house, but... looks like there's some stuff happening over there. Ooh, petrified. It's probably not even really worth it to fight all this. Need to find more max elixirs before I do stuff like that. I'll just move on. Huh, mobile orb. Sure, why not? Ah, come on, there's gotta be a max elixir around here somewhere. Invisify is very useful. Guess if I wait for one more level up, I can actually get Fury Attack. Which then leads to other concerns. I guess I just get rid of Tackle, which is fine. Okay, that could be an issue. Because they're kind of both a bit close. Alright, here's what I'll do. Oh, never mind. I thought the Ariados was going to go into this room, but it did not. Well then. But I did just refresh it. Dang. Ah, what do I do here? It's actually kind of tricky. Because I mean, I can very well just relink them. Wow, this is tough. This isn't actually all that bad, so I guess I can keep the joy seed and use it afterwards. Okay, having another max elixir is really good though. Ow. See, I guess I'll wait until I fully use up the, linked moves. Dang. I don't even know what to get rid of at this point. Everything feels like it's kind of useful for the end. I guess I'll get rid of that, although that's... Well, it's a good thing I didn't step there. Well, alright, this might use the rest of it up then. Dang, this is tough. Well, I guess either way, I can certainly use the Joyous Seed here. I've heard I got three though. Then again, it's probably more useful than Totter. Dang. Yeah, so because I'm level 18, the thorns actually still do pretty good damage. Like that. I don't want to stay on this floor for too long. That damage, though. Having a move sealed that I already can't use. If only it wasn't on a sandstorm floor, I would have stayed there a while. It's unfortunate. Let's heal up a bit. Also, hey, Ducky. Nice, another max elixir. Wait, whoop that up. Numel. Okay, well, we're gonna find that. Dang. I've got so much stuff. Warp seed is pretty useful. There it is. I guess I can kind of just go to the end. I mean, a warp orb is pretty good too. It's weird actually not being able to, like, keep all of this stuff. That would have been a sad death. Oh, this is problematic. Okay, so I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do here. Alright, well. The safest way is this. Huh, all right. Hack shop is kind of nice. Anything interesting? Warp scarf. I would certainly say that is interesting. Same with that. Nice. Alright, so another max elixir and we have warp scarf. Gives us even more options depending on the situation. Yeah, it is kind of surprising that they left it to be 50. Okay, well, losing rest is unfortunate, but it's not the worst thing in the world. We'll get it back as soon as we run out of frost and such. There's level 21. Yeah, I kind of want to keep this on hand. That's pretty bad. All right, well, either way, we use this. But, unless we find another link box. The end of our leveling up adventures. Now we definitely just gotta go. Okay, I'm actually kind of worried. I'm gonna get cut off. There's the stairs. Now I just gotta figure out how to deal with you. Just get those out of there. this is a problem. Think of how I want to do this. Unfortunately, I think the only safe way is quick seed. Okay, if a situation comes up where I actually need this thing, I'm gonna be amazed, but I'm gonna keep it anyways. Oh no. What the heck is this layout? The hell? So not good. I've only got a number of mobile orbs. Okay. Dang. This is actually kind of tough because it's right there. Okay. I figured it shouldn't have the means to kill me, but I don't know. Double kick could have done some weird shit. Was actually asleep for a good amount of time. Okay, that's cutting it close. Also, hey Mario, appreciate the luck. Appreciate the luck as well, Addict. ADF time. Oh boy. Alright, well, this is already an interesting situation to be in. Sniped. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, this is bad. This is really bad. Alright. I think I'm just gonna have to warp. That just sucks. Grimer, it's fine. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there's a keck shop. That could be good. Yeah, no, that's worth the max elixir. I need a tract. High stairs. Okay, I assume that must be a shepherd or something. Yeah, unfortunately it is. Alright, just please let me get over here. Awesome. Pierce band, Todger seed. Okay. Hmm. Alright. What would be the play here? Not sure. Oh, that's not great. Yikes. Oh, okay. Course. Well, alright. This is a tricky situation to be in. Okay. Well, I have to leave. 100%. So let's just get out of that room. Hopefully they just leave. Ugh, I might need to go around. Man. Alright, well, at least the Venomoth is here. Okay. That's something I can actually deal with. Okay, I'm just gonna go this way then. Thank you. am actually getting somewhat low on stuff. That's terrifying. Man. Will I make it? I really hope I don't have to enter that top room. Okay, I don't see the stairs, so hopefully it's not in there. Good, it wasn't. That could be a problem. Okay, what to do? What to do? This is a problem because it's just in a spot that I can't deal with. Fuck. Just don't. I have to risk it because I just don't have anything else. Okay, good. Now, what the hell do I do? Okay. Luminous orb is kind of nice, given the circumstances. Okay, well, that's not great. he throw the quick save? This is not good. Okay, that's a Flygon. Doesn't matter. That's so bad, though, because I actually can't get away from that. Fuck. Alright, how do I get out of this? I don't even know if I can, because Tawdry Seed doesn't necessarily help me. This is really bad. If the Sleep Seed had just worked, I could have made it, maybe. Now I'm not sure what to do. Man... I got so close, but I don't think I can survive this. Pierce, Ice Bust. The only thing I can think of is... no, because that's not even close enough. Damn. Unless I put on the warp scarf and I instantly warped, but then if it doesn't instantly warp me, that's one extra space I need to go. But I need to make it, what, one, two... You make it three spaces to survive. Fuck, dude. I don't know. Mobile orb is basically the same thing since I have to waste a turn doing that. Warp scarf would make it four. Oh my god. But warp scarf would also have the chance to just get me out of it sooner. I mean... Is there any chance it won't Silverwind for three turns? Because, I mean, if it's not going to Silverwind for three turns, it probably wouldn't for four. So the Warp Scarf might be, like, my only hope. But then that could just put me back in here. Man, what do I even do? I'd have to... I mean, I can't think of anything else. Okay, that's... I'm sorry, what the fuck just happened? Of all the things to happen, I didn't expect that. Alright, well, now I'm in the hallway, and that gives me an extreme advantage. But, what the hell? Well, either way, we are alive. That's all that matters. Because there was genuinely nothing I could do in that situation after the Sleep Seed failed. So, luckily I made it through that. I should probably rest to heal up a bit. still have a turn. Okay, that's good. Yeah, we've got mobile orbs. Okay, now we can trap the Metagross. So that works. Trust this. No, wait. Might be a good thing that I didn't trust it. Oh, yes. Oh, thank God, dude. Two clears. Let's go, dude.